Now, on to the quest for true love. Who would be interested in this dating profile? Stocky build, short, bald, Bolivian male, moderate drinker, never been in a previous relationship, definitely wants children.
That's basically me.
Is it a human?
No, obviously it's not a human.
Bald Bolivian creature beginning with a Q.
It doesn't begin with a Q.
Well, it's in the wrong series.
It is. But we are on a quest to find this creature a mate. It is a frog.
A frog. Well,
so this is a very sweet story, OK? This is the story of Romeo. Oh. A Sewenkus frog. So he has been living in a tank in Bolivia in the Cochabamba Natural History Museum. And it was thought that Romeo was the last one in his species. So the last one in his species is called an endling. And in 2018, his conservationist set up an online dating profile for him on Match.com in an effort to find him a mate. And here is the video that they made for their search.
Hi there, I'm Romeo, a Sewenkus water frog from Bolivia. I'm a pretty simple guy. I tend to keep to myself and love spending nights at home. I also love eating. Then again, who doesn't?
Oh, who could resist, right? Who could resist?
They're good friends to do that.
Didn't want to do it himself.
Yeah.
It's embarrassing. It's embarrassing. To do it to yourself.
They're good mates.
Get
They're
your friends
mate.
To do it.
Miguel, could you do a video for me?
Hey, why don't I put it you? Get catchy the worm. Come out under the rock. You get the worm.
I have the tiny arms of the frog. It is not possible for me to hold the phone. In the world.
Say what you want me to say.
Yeah. Write it down on a big piece of pepper, hold it behind your phone.
The thing is, it worked.
Loads of frogs started turning up.
Put toad in a frog bra.
Hello.
They went out on a frog-finding expedition. They found three males and two females, and he has now been paired with a female who they have obviously named...
Juliet.
Juliet, exactly right.
See, si, because I am called Romeo. This photograph was taken of me at my modern jazz dance class.
Thank you for watching. Do remember to subscribe to the QI channel and click here to watch more videos.